60 students from America, Canada and Europe are coming to Senegal. 16-year-old Deiso and her classmates will be welcoming them to their school.
This morning we welcome Class Afloat. We got separated into three debates. One was education, economics and culture. We took the bus, we talked some more, and then when we got to the boat, we kind of got to discover and see where they lived.
Rachel and Merid are two of the visiting students. They've been traveling around the world on the boat this year to meet young people in other countries. The students have sailed from Amsterdam in Europe and are heading to South America via Marrakech in Morocco and Dakar in Senegal. The community of Class Afloat has to follow strict safety rules on the boat and keep attending class while on board. An important part of their education is sharing experiences with teenagers around the world. Merid is 16 and from the United States of America.
We're a lot more similar than we are different, I found. And like we all listen to similar music, we all do similar things with our days, which I found really interesting.
I believe we will stay in touch. I got their social media. Definitely, we'd be liking each other's pictures.